welcome to the TMC Newsroom. My name is Rich Tehrani. Thanks for watching us today. We're in Las Vegas, Nevada, and we are at Interop 2011. On our program is Marcus Maxwell. He's the product manager at Eaton. Marcus, welcome to the show. How are you?
Well, thank you very much. I'm doing very good.
So which area within Eaton are you responsible for?
I work for Eaton Electrical. It is the biggest division of Eaton. And Eaton is a $13 billion company.
Made a lot of acquisitions lately too, right? Getting bigger.
Yes, we have. We're getting bigger all the time, and that's the case.
Exciting. So in terms of some of the products you're showing here, what are they?
Well, we have two very interesting new product introductions here today. We have our energy efficient PX5 UPS. Which is 99% energy efficient. And in the data center, it is extremely important to have the most efficient products today.
Where is the traditional energy loss in the UPS market?
Well, the traditional energy loss really is, you know, when we're talking about converting energy, you know, going from AC to DC, back to AC and so on. That's where you get the most losses, and today with the latest technology we're able to take that up to 99%, which is extremely efficient and puts us on the top of the marketplace. The other new thing that we're introducing here today is really power management, and specifically power chain management for the data center. People don't want to have multiple pieces of software monitoring their data center, you know, looking at generators, looking at UPSs, and looking at variable frequency drives. People want to have one package monitoring the whole power chain. And that's what we bring to the table with Power Expert software solutions. And those then provide information on data center efficiency, power usage effectiveness is extremely important. When you think about data centers today, where the average power consumption is 1 megawatt for average data center today, you know, if you have a PUE of 2 and you're able to drop that 2 notches down, 2 basis points to 1.8, we're looking at $100,000 cost savings per year. That's why it's extremely critical for the data center guys.
Makes a lot of sense, right?
Yes.
Okay, so from a competitive standpoint, well, what are you seeing in the market? How are you differentiating?
Well, we're differentiating in multiple ways. And one of the big things, just like I said, is to bring the whole power chain under one piece of software where we can look at the generators, variable frequency drives, UPSs, protective relays, and that is what Eaton provides and brings to the table, is the whole gamut for your power chain and power distribution system. Now, a lot of the other companies today, you know, they have some very device-specific software solutions that are very good at doing that individual job. However, when you know you're looking at the big picture, you really don't want to have multiple pieces of software doing that task. You want to have just one, maintain it, learn it, and utilize it to the fullest.
Now, going forward, what can we expect from the company?
From the electrical side, what I can tell you is that we're coming out with new products all the time. The efficiency, the 99% efficiency on the UPS side, goes from the smallest UPSs all the way to the biggest UPSs. So efficiency is definitely a big play for us. And on the software side, we continue coming out with new software versions that are really cutting edge, adding more support for third-party products specifically. So, you know, today when you go out there to the customers, everybody will have different brand UPSs, and you need to be able to support all of them. So, you know, third-party support is big for us today, and we will be enhancing that going forward.
So, when you look at this market, this multi-billion dollar market, What are your thoughts on limitations of advancement in battery technology, or is battery technology advancing at what you think is a good pace? I mean, what are your thoughts on that?
Well, it's very interesting because I think on the battery side, you know, there was a long, long, long period of time when nothing really happened on the technology side. And now, you know, with the evolution of the electric car, what we're seeing is that we're taking bigger steps than ever before in advancing the battery technology. So, you know, we expect that to move forward. And of course, you know, we're a very, very big battery consumer with our UPS products, of course. So we're really looking forward to implementing these new advances in the technology and putting them into our products.
Okay, so over time that's going to happen. Because I know some of the early ones, like Tesla, was using laptop batteries.
Mm-hmm.
So that wasn't really necessarily an evolution, except that they daisy-chained a bunch of laptop batteries. But I guess over time, we're hoping that the market now being bigger will drive innovation more quickly. I know there are more companies working on it, without a doubt.
That is exactly
right?
The case,
Some in Asia, some in the U.S., and other parts of the world. So, all right, good news. Thanks for being on the program today.
Well, thank you. My pleasure. Thank you very much.